motherfucker. What happened to people that mourning? People losing their loved ones. Yeah, man, people used to care. We live in a post-trust world now.
Arise, baby.
Voting back to old rap only cause the news are bogus. What happened to using a warning? They didn't give us notice. When George Bush sending troops and soldiers overseas to die in Iraq and Iran overheat. Yeah, it's not really how this life's supposed to be. This bogus free is like shopping for some groceries. Please, you gotta eat to survive, but people gotta die so our country can't spill. Get modern to divide and supply them with. No matter how many trees die to make money, I can print. The evidence has been evident, so ever since these many men died, and I ain't talking 50 cent. My imprints and fingerprints are all in the evidence. You're writing on it now, man, it's evident. I'm levitating, and now I'm evaluating a better nation's coming in the future. Just be patient. Wait.
What's
up, Donald Trump? How early do you wake? Yeah, man. What's it gotta take? Violence in this world has changed. It's like alarm clocks. They hit the snooze button. It's beyond stopping. But I gotta unplug the perception of it. You gotta change the whole perception of deception and pretension. The protection was not mentioned, covered by the government. To cover they on tracks that they walk through. Hey, there ain't nobody listening when you try to talk to them. But this is the land and the freedom of speech. Then why the teachers get underpaid when we need them to teach? Why there's still empty seats when these governments speak? Because people don't believe that they ever deceive. The reasons that they give us that they could deliver us. And then they figures that they change up the difference within the strategy of the contents. So I don't care what you say about your confidence. You ain't competent.
Yeah.